Back across the field and complete the cube and eight on the other side. Then get ready to watch the solos.
The boss is bringing the diamond formation. Smoke is on. They're going to do what's called a diamond roll. They're going to do what's called a posing inverted to inverted rolls. Zulu's going to do what's called a fortis or a mirror image. Gentlemen, you're looking at the double marvel. Thank you. we come back in what's called right echelon. Hooray, Pets! Horizontal rolls. See the Blue Angels break the sound barrier today. No, you did not. Don't say that. Get them into trouble. They're not allowed to break the sound. You don't want them to break the sound barrier down. Yeah, well, yeah, maybe you do. 725 is about the speed that would break the sound barrier down at this level. Ladies and gentlemen, they are going to be line abreast. It is a difficult way to run. And they're going to do the line abreast loop. Here they come. Thank you.
pilots. They call this the barrel roll brake. They start their turn in right now. Their goal is all four aircraft are going to cross center field at exactly the same time. Different altitudes, but right on time. Let's see how they do. Should help you a lot. This is called the high angle pass. Ladies and gentlemen, you are about to hear 176,000 pounds of thrust. Sounds like the show will be done in the very famous Blue Angel Delta formation. It's picture time. Coming over your right shoulder.
bus is going to show you the Delta roll. Here it comes. Ooh, and on. Called the Loop Break Cross. It has another name. It's called Pandemonium. You'll find out in a moment. Thank you. They believe it is protected land on its spot.
I don't like being called. That's why I moved down here in the first place.
I had my first plan the other day.
You don't want to play this.
It was a little hard. And I was like, oof.
And at Airfield, we ran the same way. We're going to watch it here in a second. Ladies and gentlemen, here comes Pitcher.
Hey,
Sam! Hey, Sam!